Hi guys, it's Joe, and don't judge my hair. I didn't curl it. I didn't try curling iron. I just had it in two braids for a few hours. It's so bad. I decided to do this anyways because I haven't done a video in a while, and I apologize for that. But the marching band thing, I was gonna upload it later, like today, but someone she didn't record it, like she forgot to or deleted it or something like that. So that person I don't have a video for you, so I'll catch up with you 1 week later. And I am back 1 week later, and oh my goodness, I haven't seen these braids yet. They are so tight. Oh my gosh, look at this, y'all. It may look all messy, but it's super soft.
Oh my gosh. Look how, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Like, this is a balloon my grandpa gave me. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Second performance. Lego.
Man, oh my gosh! Why are you walking off the field? Oh my god! Why is there a cheerleader coming?
I'm a good
one! High School!
Area 51. It's the most famous military institution in the world that doesn't officially exist. The U.S. government refuses to acknowledge it or its whereabouts. However, if it did, it would be found about 100 miles outside Las Vegas, in Nevada's high desert, tucked between an Air Force base and an abandoned nuclear testing ground. No one can drive anywhere close to it. If so, the use of deadly force is authorized. Until recently, the airspace overhead was also restricted all the way to outer space. Any mention of Area 51 is censored from all official government documents, even those that have been declassified for decades.
Thank you.
the first time I saw the model in the hangar sitting down. I was told not to say anything and to keep my eyes from working. Walked past it. It was a disc. I'm not exactly sure what I saw. I know what mainstream science is like, and I know where physics stands. I know all that, but I also knew it was an extraterrestrial craft. This technology was hundreds and hundreds of years in advance of ours. It was a metallic, egg-shaped object around 12 to 15 feet in length and about 6 feet wide. When I went by it, I just kind of stuck my hands on it just to run alongside the thing. The craft was warm to the touch and felt like metal and had no windows. It didn't have a wing, a tail, landing gear, or any other feature like a regular plane. We discovered them accidentally when we walked into an examination room where doctors were bent over the bodies of three creatures. They appeared to resemble humans, but with smaller bodies and spindly arms and giant bald heads. Jared 2 was a name given to these gray alien beings. We knew were housed in space.
Lindsay, it's flawless. But okay, so yeah, it's getting late. It's like 11:30, and I just got home about an hour ago. And I'm still editing a video. So yeah, make sure if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you love me, subscribe down below. And if you'd like that, then go to a Heritage High School football game. You would think you would like it. But yeah, we beat the crap out of those guys in that game. That was awesome. But yeah, love you guys so much. Bye.